Speaking on the occasion that marks his final outing as president on a Sallah day before handing over, Buhari said Nigerians should forgive him in any way he has hurt them.
I can't even wait to go home. If you say that, I'll move to Nigeria Republic. Having been a governor, a minister, then the president twice, I think God has given me an incredible opportunity to serve the country. And thank God for that. So please, whoever thought that there had been some form of injustice on him, we are all human. There is no doubt I hurt some people, and I wish they would pardon me. And those that think that I've hurt them so much, please pardon me.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.